government to say, come on. They're going to do it. They're going to do it anyway.
Well, I think what he's saying is give us a free ticket for access.
They already have that. It's already legal in these states. It's just certain states that are trying to ban it. If they were going to do it, they would already have it. And there are no reporting fees.
And these laws give mean people rights. They don't legalize sexual assault. If you see someone killing somebody, or if you are assaulted, by all means, it's fine.
You're going to find a bad kidney in every corner, but the question that I have for you, Jesus was not a bigot.
I'm not sure what that means. It means Jesus loved everyone. He would not call a trans person a freak.
He would sit down and love the person.
He would have a conversation. He would wash their feet. He would do the exact same thing that he did with the prostitutes that
Mary Magdalene
in the Gospels.
So he said, come and follow me.
Exactly.
And he also said that the road is very broad. He said, but my way, he said, is very narrow. Narrow is the path to life, but broad is the road to destruction. Now, the only thing is, he loves, he is a lover, because I'm a lover of God. He is a lover, so he is a great sister of the moment.
But God allows